Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen from the world. We are located at this moment in the Dominican Republic, and we are expecting for tomorrow the game between Denmark and Ireland, two countries that fought in the Danish capital last week for a ticket for the World Soccer Cup 2018 that will be held by Russia. The game tied 0-0. No goals were scored into that game. However, it was a very interesting game. Tomorrow, the Irish capital, Dublin, in Dublin will take place the game that will decide, I mean, the future of these two European countries, which of them will be going to Russia 2018, and which of them will be eliminated from the competition and will be waiting for the new the next World Cup that will be on Qatar in Qatar in 2022. So tomorrow is very, very important for those selections of Europe, and we will see a very, very interesting game tomorrow within those teams.